They
rejected, and this was the file and warrant numbers. All these numbers go together. And again, like I said, the sheriff's office, you know, I don't know which numbers they keep as the warrant and the file number. This is what I think it is.
See, I got a...
Can we get a copy of this, or...
You can have that copy.
Okay.
Because they got a totally different number.
Hey, y'all rejected this, so y'all didn't build this.
Correct.
So would y'all should have a copy of the warrant, then.
They said downstairs that y'all get it.
Y'all have.
We have a copy of the warrant, but we don't hand that out of our office.
Unless
we don't hand out, we don't give copies of paperwork out of our office here.
Can I just see it? I don't have to even touch it. I just want to see it. Because nobody's been able to produce it. And the number that you have right here is totally different from the number that the cop wrote on his thing. Yeah, on his booking sheet.
They, I can look at the booking sheet.
Okay.
Thank you.
And if I give you this one, what, let's see what that'd be. If I give you this one, can you tell me what it pulls up? Well, I'm self-represented now, so that's why I'm trying.
Since when? Because yesterday I was in court with you, and you were still represented by Carson Martell. Has he filed papers to...
Well, see, my stuff was rebuilt.
No, it wasn't rebuilt. It was just continued.
Okay.
This was originally continued without date, and
what was the reason it started back up?
I can't answer that question without your attorney present.
Okay. Well, on this right here, this says you're here, the district attorney of the 21st JDC has filed a bill of information against you on charges of inciting a felony. You are hereby compelled to appear on the 27th day of August of 2015 for arraignment.
Okay, at the top, it's a subpoena for a pretrial.
Right.
I know. That is
district attorney's office.
Whenever the paperwork is pulled up, that is always in the body of it.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you tell me who, what's his name? Michael Watts is, and what did he do for y'all?
I cannot discuss personnel.
We just want to know if he's employed.
Is he employed by y'all or the sheriff's department?
I can't discuss personnel. Okay. I mean, that's
Okay.
I'm not entitled to discuss that. I'm sorry.
All right.
All right.
So can I have that? Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome.